What's up, guys? There are some crucial updates on Pulse Chain that we'd like to share with you. Richard Hart shared a massive update stating that the testnet is going very well now. The V3 testnet is up and running now, but for now, it's still private, and it works with sacrifice credits. What does this mean for Pulse Chain? Will it finally launch now? In this video, we'll delve a bit deeper and attempt to provide answers to these inquiries. By the way, if you're interested in learning about DeFi and discovering innovative projects, you may want to check out our Mastering DeFi course. It's designed to help you understand DeFi in a fun and easy way, with lessons that you can access immediately. Right now, we're offering a special launch discount of 90% off. This course will also give you the skills you need to make the most of Pulse Chain when it's released. If you'd like to learn more, just click on the link in the description and become a true cryptopreneur. Now, let's get started. Richard Hart recently published an update on his testnet V3, which includes updates on Prism Pulse and Lighthouse Pulse, as well as potential fixes for a bug discovered in previous versions of the testnet. Prism Pulse is a wallet application that allows users to interact with the Pulse Chain network, while Lighthouse Pulse is a tool that helps users set up validation nodes. Validation nodes are a crucial element of the Pulse Chain network, as they help secure the blockchain by validating transactions and blocks. The Pulse Chain team has worked hard to ensure that these tools are user-friendly and easy to use, so that everyone can participate in the network. The latest update also includes information on the bug discovered in previous versions of the test network. This bug caused the network to crash every time a transaction was sent with a certain type of data. Developers have worked to fix this bug and have identified several potential solutions. One of them is to change the way data is stored on the blockchain, while another is to change the way transactions are processed. He mentions in the tweet that sacrifice credits, 32 million PLS validator deposit and maximum effective balance, 10S slots, consensus layer rewards burning are all part of the system, which he thinks is cool. Additionally, he shares that the network has been running smoothly for 8,400 slots into the new beacon chain block 16,501,037. However, there was a bug that he addressed, which was recently introduced in Aragon, and developers are reverting to a previous version. To withdraw after staking on Pulse Chain, upstream changes from Ethereum mainnet, Shanghai fork, need to be implemented first and then merged into Pulse Chain after developers confirm it works well. Therefore, the developers are currently working on both the Aragon version and a potential fix for the latest version, and both clients are syncing to test the fixes. The launch of Pulse Chain might be closer than you think. We are finally going to be able to witness the spectacle of an incredible rise, because Pulse Chain is made to rise and it will be massive. By the way, if you're looking for another project with massive potential, you should check out this project called Pulse Valley. Imagine investing $10,000 now and turning it into $50,000 on the very first day of launch. Does that sound too good to be true? That's exactly what Pulse Valley is about to do. Pulse Valley is an exclusive limited access poker club running on Pulse Chain. Developed by an ambitious team of Hex, Pulse Chain and PulseX Investor, Pulse Valley is a revolutionary platform that uses a deflationary PV token as the main in-game currency, offering all benefits of the crypto world alongside. Members of the poker club receive a monthly portion of the revenue from the platform, and the iGaming platform will also offer various tournaments for players to compete in, including weekly, monthly, and yearly events. These tournaments will provide additional opportunities for players to win PV tokens and contribute to the overall ecosystem. The platform offers 17 thrilling games that can occupy players for hours or even days. Those who lose their tokens must buy more to keep playing, and 2% of tokens are destroyed after each winning hand. Additionally, their NFT collection is currently for sale on OpenSea, and NFT holders are entitled to a portion of the iGaming platform's profits. Since this is the last chance to acquire an NFT, any unsold items will be destroyed after the sacrifice phase ends. The sacrifice phase for the PV tokens is currently ongoing with a price set at $0.0005 per token. This phase, along with the NFT sale, will end on March 10. After this, the listing price for the PV tokens will be $0.0025 per token, which represents an instant profit of 5 times the sacrifice price. Don't miss this opportunity, guys. Sacrifice phase will end in just around 15 days. And if you need to know more about this project, be sure to watch our previous videos as well. Now back to Pulse Chain. So, Richard Hart also shared a ChatGPT output regarding Pulse Chain's implementation of EIP-1559 burns and reduced issuance of PLS by 25% per block compared to Ethereum. This has the potential to make Pulse Chain net deflationary, especially during times of high transaction activity. The tests are progressing well, and it seems likely that Pulse Chain Testnet V3 will be released in a few days, as we have been predicting. This is confirmed by the successful operation of the private testnet. The private testnet is now operational, and the next step is to make it public. This is great news, and we appreciate the regular updates provided by Richard Hart. He has put in a lot of effort to ensure that Pulse Chain runs smoothly. We also have a statement from Alex McWherter, the founder of Hedron, a project that will be available on both Ethereum and Pulse Chain. According to McWherter, everything is working well except for Aragon. Despite this, Pulse will be launched and the Shanghai merge will be implemented later. The V3 private testnet is fully functional and will hopefully become public soon. Validators will receive 32 MPLS and SAC balances are good to go with 10-second block times. These are all positive developments. One of the most interesting aspects of Pulse Chain is its potential to be more deflationary than Ethereum. This is because Pulse Chain has a built-in fee burning mechanism, which means that a portion of the fees generated by transactions on the network are burned. This reduces the total supply of the Pulse Chain token, which could potentially increase its value over time. Ethereum, on the other hand, does not have a fee burning mechanism, which means that the total supply of ETH is constantly increasing. Once the sync is perfect, it will be showtime, right? But it may take a few days to get there. We are waiting for Richard Hart to return and inform us about the next steps. Now, what impact will this have on the price of HEX? Well, there was a significant increase in value, and we believe people have decided this is it. This could be a game changer for the price target. Currently, HEX is valued at $0.06. However, once the mainnet launches, the value will likely exceed $0.10 because V3 is not yet available to the public. We are currently at almost $0.07, which we achieved during the private testnet for V3. So, what can be expected when the product is made public? There is a likelihood of a significant increase in its value. However, there may also be a dip in prices as individuals who already possess a copy may want to sell it for Pulse or Pulse X or make profits. It is uncertain what will occur, but there could be a scenario of buying the rumor and selling the news. Nonetheless, using the DCA strategy on HEX is also a viable option and is commendable. Of course, this is not financial advice, so be sure to do your own research before making any investment decisions. And if you have any questions or concerns, leave them in the comment section below and we will come back with another video. We hope we were able to provide some value and helped you to move a step ahead in your crypto journey. Be sure to check out our crypto brand called Cryptopreneur and get yourself the highest quality crypto merch available right now on the market, and make sure to subscribe so that you don't miss out on any of our content. Till next time, goodbye.